Well, the river's on the up now. It's rose about a foot since I've been here. I was just up along there, but I've had to move. But it was getting a bit dodgy. So this is looking good for Thursday. Drops, depending on how quick it drops like. As you see, it's coming through nicely. My bank stick was actually on dry land before, so it was a little bit dry, but see what's that like later. There you go. We're having to fish just in the margins.